this is similar to some of the earlier problems we've done, where we've had delta G equals delta H minus T delta S. But since we're looking at a